Yeah. Yeah, you're right. It is slicker.
Not dusty.
It ain't dusty.
Run that again.
Works for me. Down. Hey! 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 There we go. Y'all hear me hollering?
Yeah.
My left leg was hung under the handle on the bike, and I was upside down. And I was just hanging there. I couldn't get up. I couldn't pull my leg out from under it.
Well, we need to do that much. You want to try to pull it back up the hill a little?
Yeah. Boy, I got in a hell of a pickle. And I was walking the bike when it happened.
Hold on. Put that handlebar right there.
Oh. Yeah, a little bit. Grab that front brake. If you can.
I got it. Yeah, you think. All right, hold on, I'll bring you back. Right?
My what came out?
Just your number plate.
Oh.
Yeah, that's busted off.
I'm still. Yeah, I thought I'd go up and around all that. And I got up in there.
Well, you was doing good.
And it was.
Get you a boat.
Huh?
I've got a T handle we can pick up.
Yeah.
We'll take that off. Huh?
Let me get in there on the. Let me get down there on the trail. Shit.
Yeah, you're in a bad spot.
Well, I could, this right here had my foot pinched to the ground.
Oh, shit.
And I couldn't. I mean, I wasn't in a hurt. I wasn't in a distress or anything, but I was upside down.
We come back to
the shit. Well, I feel. Them leaves are fucking slick, man.
I'm gonna go straight down there.
Yeah, you go on and then I'll. Yeah, that's about the kind of shit I get into. It's kind of trying to get that bike out of that fence the other day.
Yeah.
Up heat, down heat. Yeah. Can you reach it there? Got me all out of breath too.
That don't take long.
Spilled about a quart of gas. Yeah, the. When I fell, I was like, oh shit. Well, I was off the bike. I got off the bike and was walking it down the hill, and my feet and the bike and everything just went whoop.
Yeah.
And well, then and I went face first. Well, the bike landed on my leg.
We'd be better off to come straight off and get down in this.
Yeah.
Instead of on that off camera. Yeah. That gun, boy.
I mean, everything in there is either rock or something slick.
I bet you'd come straight down that hill and get in this bottom and be
a lot better off, probably. Hell, I don't even know if I can get on the motherfucker after all that.
I just seen you. Ain't no going fast today.
No. Missed it.
I did. I went on. Oh yeah.
I went head over heels and my foot was hung under this grab handle, and I was laying there upside down like this, hanging. And I was like, hey, Don, hey. I couldn't. I mean, I was looking at the sky. I was like, hey. I couldn't get my leg out from under this piece here. So.
I heard you, and then Gary heard you, so y'all would go check on him.
Gary heard you. I couldn't hear you.
Well, I finally got it pulled out, but I don't know that I'd ever got it off that tree. I'd still be back there.
He's been moving logs or something out of the trail, he said. He just got around a curve.
Yeah,
I've seen him right there.
We'll catch up to him in a second.
Right there.
Thank you. Well, you missed it, Gary.
I said, go back up there. Jammer's under his bob, I bet.
Hell, I was hanging upside down, and I couldn't get my foot to turn out from under it. I finally did, but I don't know if I'd ever got the bike picked up the way it was laying without them helping me. Oh yeah, I was laying there picking up sticks while I was laying there struggling. I was like, well, hell, there's another one that's fixing to get me.
Pull it down again, I'll get a hold of this one.
Yeah, that's good. You got her, huh? Can't say we didn't do no trail work, or y'all didn't. I'm supervising. I'm trying to catch my breath.
Three-on-one coaching. Tuck it over behind that tree, you know, so you can get behind it. Yeah. You can hit that thing
in,
you can pass right there now.
Ain't no passing going on today.
Damn.
You out of breath now.
Yeah.
but it wasn't like this. You take everything that was Sunday, it's just not dusty.
Yeah.
You can't see it.
Thank you.
hill. We just go down there to the creek.
And right, you. I'm done holding you up.
No, you're not either.
I got to have something to video.
You going to make this quick?
Yeah, I'm going to make this quick and I'll have to go get out.
You know how to go right there? If you're going on that. Up that old bad hill.
No, go ahead. You go. I do, I think, but I'll let you go ahead.
It's not very far in there to it.
Yeah.
Barry said, call me when you get done riding.
Aaron to the left, but you just go straight.
I hope there's about 30 of them rides tomorrow.
That'd be good.
Skip that crap. Yeah.
They will be. There'll be a bunch of people in here tomorrow. Will they ride this or not? This is where we go, though.
That's that crap right there that goes over that bad hill.
Yeah, yeah.
You see that other arrow there?
Right up a hill here. See it? See the trail going right there with us?
Yeah. That's the way we go?
Yeah. Yeah. Damn log got me.
Did he get me? Did he get you?
Hell yeah.
I jumped
my off. Lab went right over it, and I was like, oh shit, there's that log.
That's momentum. You just gotta hit it. And
I rolled up on it, and then I just had to push it over it.
Yeah.
Then I run off in that swamp back here where it stays up on the hip of the hill.
Hey, y'all moving on back there.
Writing you up right now.
Like, yeah,
he's like, I guarantee you, Kimo was speeding to get up here.
Yeah. When you use your knife, you got to keep the blade pointed down.
He was very unsafe on that motorcycle.
That's right.
It was unsafe. Everything.
Put some sideboards on your plate.
Well, we're going to lose a man spinning in the leaves.
Yep.
Well,
I hate to,
nah. You better go.
Yeah. What time did you say it was?
12:52.
Yeah, that time I get there, I better go on.
Just wear your riding gear and go in
there. You go.
Boots and all.
Don't keep boots off.
Good to see you, boys. Don Cope, good to see you.
You too,
good
buddy.
Seen you in a while.
Enjoyed it.
I see Keith every now and then.
Yep.
Jammer and Gary. Gary has to put up with me all the time.
Thank you.
We still ended up at Chutes and Ladders.
Still, it's a shortcut to it. I don't know. We didn't go that way the other day.
We better go the easy way today, since we didn't do it in the dry.
Thank you.
You talking about damn jousty? Like,
yeah. Yeah, that's just they drove it. It's dim.
Yeah, I've been trying to spin the tires a little bit, you know, especially where it's kind of hard to see the trail. Yeah. That damn thing's aggravating too.
That thing right there will wreck.
Yeah, it will. It about got me the other day and dry. It springs you. It's like a spring. You hit it and it pushes back. It's probably stuck in the ground, ain't it? Can you, will it straighten up if I come help you? Hook it behind that big tree there. Let me see if I can help you push it on over. Let me get up here where I can pull. Will it stay? Where's Dave when? Where's Dave when we need him? Bye, Grant.
I couldn't get cranked that crank up long ago when the way he was trying to get it on.
Yeah.
That gets just all up good, doesn't it?
Yeah. Thank you. pretty much spent.
That's a pretty good little ride for today. It's gonna get chewed up.
Something got me right in the nipple on one of them long straightaways. Just like it flicked it. I got so distracted, I got to the end of the straightaway and I run off in the woods and back cry. I was like, ah! Something got me in my nipple. And it's kind of hard already because it's cold. It's like, oh my God. I was doing warp factor 8 down that straightaway and that thing got me. And I just missed the turn. And I thought, you know, if something like that happened in one of them log sections, I might mash a foot being distracted by.
Thank you.
Yeah.